Love the way you've been rebounding lately. It was another great game today.
Thanks, Coach. I've been working hard at it, too. I've been boxing out, timing my jumps, getting good positions.
I know. I've seen you put in the time, and now it's paying off. Just don't think you can let up now.
Hey, don't worry. I'm going to keep at it. I got you.
Things are happening fast. I'm talking freight train fast. I hope you're ready to take that first step toward that big shoe deal you've been dreaming of for so long.
Man, what are you talking about now?
Jordan and Nike are interested in you. Very interested.
What? Why didn't you just say that?
Because I masked my own crippling insecurities in an avalanche of words. My analyst says it's a flaw. But now that we're friends, I think we can be honest with each other. And besides, the timing wasn't quite right.
Listen, we're not friends. But what else?
All right, there's a catch you may not like. The gatekeeper of this here deal used to play in the league until his knee exploded like a Chinese New Year parade. Ha ha! My man!
What? Jackson Ellis?
In living color, in the flesh, large and in charge. You name it, I am it, and here I am.
Oh, nah, this is personal. Oh, so you working for Nike and Jordan now?
Fun twist, right?
I mean, that's one way to put it.
Game's coming together, like what I see. We're watching and we're interested.
But what?
It's early. You're still not that far removed from being a 10-day contract nobody. And this company didn't get to be number one by dealing with nobodies.
Well, you know what? It's too bad that we can't play one-on-one for it with your broke knee.
Yeah, too bad.
Hmm.
You know, when I was playing this game, dominating the NBA, it was my whole existence. No girlfriend, no wife, every day. This was it. So when the doc told me I was done, it was like my soul got ripped from my body. I was emptied out. I even cried. Real tears. And then this here opportunity came along. A new game. Game I liked even more.
Oh, yeah, and why is that?
Because I always get to choose who wins. I'll be watching.